Hi, Wendy D from Spencer Golf Academy. How are you today? Today we're going to talk about the Power Package Golf Swing Setter. This is one of the training aids I've just found recently, and I really love it for being able to help a side cover golfer set the right hand in a correct position at the top of the backswing. So what we want to do is we're going to get an alignment rod, and we have attached this. As you can see, it's about 1 inch from the bottom of my club or the grip of my club. I'm going to set up in my normal setup position, make sure that I'm in good balance and good posture as always. So then I'm going to take my grip, my grip, and I'm going to pay attention to where my trail arm is. This is going to help you feel your trail arm a little more on top of the golf club if that's what you're working on. And from there, all we're going to do is we're going to connect these cups to our forearms, and we take it back. You see how the cup's connected to my forearms, and then on the way through again I feel the cups connect to my forearms. Remember, be intentional with everything you do.